Alright guys, I'm here in the Indian River Inlet. This place looks awesome. These dudes are catching fish like crazy next to me. Fish on. It's a nice fish. It's a dog for sure. Gotta be dogfish, the way these things fight. Oh no, it's a croaker. It's a croaker! Look at it, it's got no tail! It got attacked by something. Dude, yeah. Dude. Oh no, that wasn't while we were on here. It just dies. Look at that. It's got no tail. It's going up for bait anyway, so. Alright guys, there is a very good croaker. Alright, he's going in for bait. Keep him later. If there's any sharks around. That was immediate, like it hit the water. Just start fishing the other rod, please. Don't you want to catch anything? Yeah. This one's not a keeper. Yeah, I think so. Actually, no, I think I have it. I got it. Look at that monster croaker, guys. A nice Atlantic croaker right there. Jared, I got another one. Jared, yeah, I just said that was the last one before. Wow, it's a big sea bass. Two more inches and he'll be a keeper. Dogfish. That, oh, look at those parasites on the sand. There's my smooth dog. Alright guys, just another Atlantic croaker. This one does not have any parasites or... Sorry, it's on. Mutations like the other ones did. Really nice, this one's eating... Oh crap, he's bleeding. Alright, I'll just throw him back. Normally I would keep him for bait, but... I already have two. So, bye little buddy. Hope you survive. And there he goes. Alright, back to you guys. Something big took my cut bait. Probably croaker. I want something else in it.